नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज वी हैव टू शो दैट अ गिवन गन विल शूट थ्री टाइम्स. ओके, इट विल शूट थ्री टाइम्स एज हाई when elevated at an angle of 60 degree as when fired at an angle of 30 degree but will carry the same distance on a horizontal plane. So what is given in the question that if we shoot from a gun, okay, so this gun will shoot three times more as at an angle of 60 degree as if we have fired it from an angle of 30 degree, but the say a distance will be same horizontally in both the cases. When we take either we take angle 60 degree or we take 30 degree, the horizontal distance will be the same. So as we are talking about the elevation, so angles are given. And we have to consider here the vertical height. Now, according to the derivation of angular projection, we know that vertical height capital H is equals to u square sine square theta by 2g. Okay, so we will put theta is equals to 60 degree in this and find the value. So let us suppose for theta is equals to 60 degree, vertical height is given by H1. If we put the values here, sine 60 degree is under root 3 by 2. So, finding the square of this, we'll get 3 by 4. Okay, so we are left with 3u square by 8g. Now, if we consider the case of theta is equal to 30 degree, the vertical height is given by h2. And by putting the values in this formula or expression, we know that sine 30 degree is 1 by 2. So 1 by 2 whole square will give us 1 by 4. And solving this, we will get u square by 8g. Now, if we compare these two, if we compare h1 and h2, and if we find the ratio between these two, h1 ratio h2, fine. So we will first put the value of h1, which is 3u square by 8g. Into divided by h2, okay, over h2, h2 is u square by 8g, but when we divide it and then if we cross multiply it, it will give us 3 square by u square by 8g into 8g by u square. From here 8g and 8g will get cancelled and this u square and u square will get cancelled. So we are left with 3 upon 1, or we can say 3 is to 1. So this proves that the gun will shoot 3 times as high when elevated at an angle of 60 degree as when fired at an angle of 30 degree. Okay. Now one more thing is given in the question that in any case when the angle is 60 degree or when the angle is 30 degree, the horizontal distance will remain the same. So we will prove this also. We know that horizontal range is given by R. Capital R is equal to u square sine 2 theta by g. So we will put the value of theta here. First, considering theta is equal to 60 degree, we will put the values. We will get sine 120 degree, which is again equal to under root 3 by 2. So this value will be under root 3 u square by 2g. Now when we are putting theta is equal to 30 degree, we will find the horizontal range. Now the sine 2 theta will become sine 60 degree and sine 60 degree is also under root 3 by 2. So we are getting under root 3 u square by 2g. And as you can see, both these horizontal ranges R1 and R2 are same. Okay. Therefore, R1 is equal to R2, and thus we can say that the horizontal distance covered in both the cases is same. Okay? Same. Fine?